I was using my volume pedal on a delay that had only one repeat. I'm going to show you this and a lot more in the course Guitar Pedals Explained. To learn more, go to soundcollective.com.